Apparently, the situation is a house explosion. Large debris field, large flames in the sky. To what the true cause of it is still under investigation, said Chief Brian Gibo of the Gates Fire Department. This is something you see on TV, you know. You don't see it here in a community like ours. So I'm grateful there were no fatalities and nobody was in the house and nobody was hurt, said Town Supervisor Cosmo Giunta.